G'day trendsetters, John with Gravel Cyclist. Standing next to me is Mike of Blacksmith Cycles of Toronto, Canada. In front of me is a beautiful bike from Italy. Titici is the brand. He's going to tell me all about this beautiful gravel bike.
So Titici is a brand from Italy. All of their bikes, mountain, road, aero, and now gravel, are hand-built in Italy. They're most known for these ultra-thin top tubes. Almost looks like a monocoque, but it's not. It's still a tube-to-tube bike. It's known as plate absorber technology and adds a fair amount of vibration absorption or dissipation due to a subtle amount of vertical flex at the seat cluster. No moving parts, nothing to replace, nothing to wear out, just a little bit of compliance. This technology exists across the Titici range. This is their new GR02, newest gravel bike. A couple cool features. Let's start a little bit old school. It's got an English or BSA threaded bottom bracket, so super simple, no creaking. It's also got integrated fender mounts, front and rear, pretty subtle at the back of the fork and at the top of the seat stay, which is rare for a carbon bike. And continuing this with the seat stays, there's a fair amount of shaping, so you have a really thin seat stay section, again, to help with vertical compliance. In terms of tire clearance, it's Titici's most generous ever gravel bike. It'll take a 700 by 42 easily. That's what you see Jason's been running here. But we'll also go 650 by 47, no problem at all. Some of that is due to the very subtly dropped drive side stay. It's not as pronounced as some brands. It's a little more traditional in look, but it does allow for shorter chain stay sections and good clearance, which of course does help with compliance. And I guess lastly, it's worth mentioning every Titici is custom geometry, custom paint. So really they're fully customizable. So if you want a hardcore race gravel bike with quick handling, it's doable. You want something for long, mellow days, just as possible. Frame set price is not totally finalized, but likely going to be $45.99 US. You can find out more at blacksmithcycle.com or going to Titici's site in Italy for all the info.
Thank you for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the Gravel Cyclist YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell button to be notified of future videos as they are released to the channel. I'll see you in the next video.